Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. Guiding Light here. Now, in this video, I'm actually going to show you guys exactly why Trials of the Nine was removed from Destiny 2 for the remainder of October. Now, due to a glitch like you just saw me do here, people are able to completely phase through walls and objects all around Destiny 2. Now, this can be done in PvE, PvP, and just about anywhere you can think of in this game, even in the raid. Now, at this point, I really would suggest that you guys do not do this glitch, as Bungie will be banning players who do this in PvP, and just players in general who try to do this glitch to benefit themselves and their fire team. You will be getting banned, so I really suggest you guys don't go out of your way to do this glitch. Now, the only reason I'm even showing you this footage is because a few people were messaging me and were super confused as to why Trials of the Nine was completely removed, and they didn't really understand why Bungie would just completely remove the game mode from the game, knowing so many players like enjoy playing it every weekend. So I just figured I would show you guys in the tower at least exactly why it is that they actually went ahead and just completely removed Trials from the game. As you could imagine, people doing this in Trials would easily benefit their team. People would be able to just get one or two kills in survival, get inside of a wall as their whole fire team, and you wouldn't be able to kill them, meaning they would be guaranteed the win. Now you could also do this in the countdown game mode as well, as although it wouldn't be as effective as it might be in survival. So I just figured I'd upload this quick demonstration of you guys so you guys actually really understood why it is they completely removed Trials from the game. It's actually a pretty serious thing, so if they were to have Trials in here, as much as it's frustrating that it's gone, it'd be even more frustrating trying to deal with people doing this glitch. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. It is unfortunate that we will have to wait about 2 weeks for Trials to come back, but at least everything will be back up and running. We won't have to worry about people glitching, cheating to win, or anything like that, hopefully, once everything is back up and normal again. So I will be back to my normal streaming schedule here on YouTube every Friday once Trials of the Nine is finally back. So it's unfortunate we won't be able to play Trials for about 2 weeks, but everything will be back to normal, most likely on November 3rd. There still is a chance that it may take longer, it may even take shorter, but we just have to wait for updates from Bungie at this point. So hopefully you guys did enjoy, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.